So here's a really useful feature of the iPhone and iPad camera app that I don't think a lot of people know about. It's kind of hidden. It's not obvious. But if you think about it, of course, you can do this. You can take a picture while you're recording a video. So you're in a situation where you see a beautiful scene or something's going on and you have to choose, am I going to take video of this or am I going to take pictures of this? You don't have to choose. You can actually start recording a video and then while you're recording the video, take snapshots. And you're taking the full resolution regular snapshots with your iPhone. So let's take a look at how this works. Here I am in the camera app and I've chosen to take a video. And I'm going to hit the record button, the big red button there, and start recording the video. Now as soon as you start recording the video, notice that the round red portion of the button changes to a square. And that means it's recording video now. But also notice at the bottom right corner you have a camera shutter button. And you can actually tap this at any time to take a video. So let me go and try to do that here. I will tap it and there you can see it blink once. I'm going to take a second and a third photo as well. And I've actually taken three pictures while I was recording the video. And the pictures didn't interrupt the video at all and the recording of the video didn't actually stop any kind of quality or anything going on with the photos that I was doing. So now that I've got those, I can actually now look in my Photos app there, or just go to it from within the camera app, and you could see there is the video as you would expect to find it. So how about the photos? Well, the photos are going to be in there as well, but as you can imagine, they appear before the video because their timestamp is actually before the video. The video is going to have a timestamp of when you finished. But if I go back, you can see there's 1, 2, 3 photos in my Photos app. So I got 3 photos and a video all done at the same time.